Lately, I've been losing sleep.
Tiffany's making us broccoli.
I have broccoli.
Tiffany, you have to wash it before we eat it, eh?
Yeah. Oh my god.
Do you think this is enough?
And then we have our second fridge.
Is it mostly your stuff?
Yeah, this is all my stuff. Because I prepared my stuff already.
Well,
it's like cut into like daily portions.
Oh, really?
Except my veggies aren't. Actually, my fruit, my grapes are.
Hey, go sell them our shoe rack.
Oh yeah, a very full shoe rack. I think all of us still have like a couple pairs of shoes in our own room.
Okay, yeah. So this is our final dinner.
Here.
It's actually not that bad, the quality.
Yeah.
It's good.
Yeah. This is the shit I used to roll down Lewis Street with. Look, know some hoes from the pit.
That changes the song.
This is so cool.
Motion
what is it saying?
Off.
Said motion sensors off.
Tiffany's making us pancakes.
Play them. Okay. So then I like get egg whites and I like whip them. So hopefully what's supposed to happen is like we're supposed to have the pancakes rise a little bit.
So they'll be fluffy?
Yeah, it'll be fluffy.
Yeah.
Ideally.
We're gonna try to clean our floors today because workers left stains. So gross. What are you doing?
I am pressing my cases online.
Do you have to do it every time you sell it?
No, it's just because before my ad was for Toronto. I want it for London now too.
Hi!
What are you doing?
Filming you.
Are you vlogging?
Sure. Yay, Mel's moving in. We are cleaning the house right now, but Mel's doing a small load of laundry.
Do I just dump it in here?
Well, for a full load, I go up to the third line.
Okay.
And then you turn it on first. And then it's not heavy.
How did you click that? Like, it's a circle.
And then start.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
Thanks.
Oh.
Oh, cool. You can't even see it.
Yeah, the stains went away.
But like, you can see the water.
You don't want to scrub. You want to wipe it off. Oh my god.
It took a while though.
It did. Say hi, Jess. Here we have Tabby, finally on camera.
Oh, Jess, yes, you.
I'm in the vlog.
Hey, everybody. Last time we chatted about shoes. This time we're going to chat about my toenails.
Look at that beauty. They are so gross.
I hope I don't get bunions. I mean, like, I wore a lot of heels this summer. And I have a lot of, like, you could tell that my feet, I don't really take good care of them.
I
told you about my coworker, right?
Tiffany's story. We love Tiffany's story time.
Bonathan and Billy.
Yeah.
This is the cue for Tabitha Chan to play really happy music.
This is my bed.
Oh, God. I'll fix that up. Yeah. Oh, my God. Sorry, guys. Sorry, viewers.
And I have some really interesting kind of pictures on my wall. And this is the rest of my room. Honestly, the highlight of my room is this chair. It is so comfortable. Let me just pull it out. Yes, it's the best. On sale from Staples. This is Cassie.
My plant. Because I can't really take care of plants. So I decided to go with a cactus. Because it's really low maintenance.
And then you see the mirror that's top of the chair says makes everyone look fat. It's like she said, and I quote, "It's just the ones you see at the circus." Thanks, Tabitha Chan. And this is my shoe shelf. And coat rack, closet. My toys. Love them.
Are you sure it's still filming?
Yes.
So all I see is the top of Jess's head right now.
But then you know what scrubby sponge is?
No.
Jess, have you ever considered being a monk?
Scrubby sponge.
No, no.
Get used to it.